My name is Neil Burns. I'm from Richmond, Kentucky. 22 months ago, I weighed 680 pounds. I had a car accident, and the guy that was with me died, and I was driving. I was drunk. Started praying at night that I wish I would die because I couldn't kill myself. I wasn't strong enough to kill myself. When I was about 27, I got married. I know the weight had a lot to do with us getting divorced. I was probably about 500 pounds or so then. And I was putting on some weight, of course, because I was trying to kill myself in a slow way. My son was like a slave to me. And, thank you. I'm sorry.